Let's see. Here we go. Protect the puck.